enjoying my makeup related videos, and you've been giving me some really amazing feedback. So if you enjoyed these, I would really appreciate it if you would go ahead and subscribe to my channel and leave me your feedback or some requests that you would like to see on my channel. Also, I'm pretty hungry right now. I have yet to eat breakfast, so if you hear my stomach rumble, you know why. I wanted to film this video before anybody came home today, and I'm running short on time. So, I wanted to go ahead and film this first so that I don't waste a lot of time. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and get started. So, I recently got my nails done. And I rarely ever get my nails done. But I recently got engaged, so I wanted to have nice nails for my beautiful ring. And I think I'll be getting my nails done more often now, because I like how it feels and how it looks and all of that good stuff. So I thought it was a win-win because they look pretty, but my nails will also make really good tapping sounds for you guys to enjoy. So I'm going to start off with some of my makeup, my favorite makeup products. These are going to be my favorites, basically. And you might have seen some of them in previous videos. So, first off, I really love this Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. It has a really nice, like, texture. It's not hard. Please excuse any car sounds that you may hear. It is trash day, so you may be hearing some sounds from that. So this has a variety of colors. twitching and the tapping sound that it makes. Shades in this palette. So here we have contouring shades, and here we have highlighting shades. This one's a nice banana color. I like that in these palettes, you can actually remove the colors and put other colors in them. Shade, you can just buy it online instead of having to purchase an entire new palette. I'm sorry, it's so dirty, but I use it a lot. Anastasia, Beverly Hills, Dipbrow. Looks like this. And this is in medium brown. It's a pomade. And as you can tell, I don't use it too much of it. Cosmetics, which I love. This is a dark circle concealer and corrector, and it looks like this. I have mine in medium. Also love this Tarte blush, which I use often. I actually got this blush last year at BeautyCon Dallas. It's a nice pink. Appreciate it if you would.